girls, it's Sierra. Today I'm going to be filming a What Is In My Purse video. And this is a spring edition, so I'm super excited about that. And spring is here. It's actually almost summer, so it's mid-May. So it's almost summer, which I'm also really excited about. And I love seeing what's in people's purses. Well, that sounds weird. I don't go through people's purses. But I like watching What's In My Purse videos on YouTube because it gives me new ideas for my purse. So I have not cleaned this at all. So this is just going to be an adventure for both of us. I have no clue what's in it. And also, a lot of people have been asking where, like, my shirt or shorts or whatever I'm wearing in this video is from, and I always leave that in the down bar below, so you can just check that there. But this is from Charlotte Russe, if you're wondering. So yeah, I'm just gonna get on and show you what's in my purse. So my purse is a silver shimmery purse from Aeropostale, and it is crossbody, if you can see. And then you can also adjust it so that it is a purse that you wear like over your shoulder that just goes down to your mid-stomach. So yeah, and I usually wear it crossbody though because I like crossbody bags. So yeah, this was about $20, pretty affordable. So it just looks like this. So I'm just going to start pulling things out. So first of all, I just have my wallet in here, and this is just a Vera Bradley little wallet. Just looks like that. Next, I have a dollar bill. That's always good. Next, I have this little mirror that my sister got me, and you can see me filming in it. I don't know if you can, but sorry if I blind you, but this looks like that on the back. My sister got me this for my birthday or Christmas or something, so just looks like that. So next, I have a body lotion from Bath & Body Works, and I usually just use this for my hands, but this is in Vanilla Bean Noel, and this smells like heaven. Oh my gosh, it smells just like vanilla. It smells amazing, so I always use this in case my hands are getting dry. Next, I have this little container that was originally for sore throat lozenges, but I just keep bobby pins in here in case my hair is like coming out during the day if I have it in a ponytail or a bun or a braid. So yeah, I just have a bunch of bobby pins, and obviously they are brown because I have brown hair. So yeah, you all know what bobby pins look like. Next, I have two mascaras for some reason in case I need to touch up during the day. So first, I have a sample size of the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara, and it just looks like this. It's from Smashbox. You can probably get it at Sephora or Ulta. This was a gift from my mom, so I don't really know where she got it or the price or anything. And next, the last one I have is the Lash Blast Luxe from CoverGirl, I believe. And I love the packaging of this. It just looks like that. And then the wand looks like that. And this is actually my friend Rachel's, but I took it home because, yeah, I didn't steal or anything, but I accidentally left it in my backpack because we were doing our makeup together. So I just have that. Next, I have a pair of sunglasses in case it's sunny out, which it normally is. But these aren't any like really big brand. They're not expensive at all. I just got these at the mall for like 10 bucks. I totally don't remember because I got these like a year ago. But they're just black. And then I don't really know if you can see this, but they have like a couple other colors, like kind of like army print, if you can see that. Just looks like that, but this is what they look like on. I'm cool, yo. Real cool. So next, I just have some more cash. I have a $5 bill, Abe Lincoln, and then just some dollar bill. I just have like random money laying around. But next, I have a Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer, and this is in Warm Vanilla Sugar. And I keep these in my purse. I only have one right now, but I switch them out every week. And I love these because they're really hand sanitized. Obviously, they're sanitizing. But these are really good for when you're just on the go and you get something on your hands and you just want to make sure they're clean and all. So this smells really good. It kind of smells similar to my Vanilla Bean Noel since they're both vanilla scented, but not exactly. But yeah, I've used this about halfway, and I love this because it's super, super sanitizing, obviously. Next, I have a pen in case I need to write something down. It's just a blue pen, if you can see that. Yeah, cool, right? Yeah. And this is the brand BIC Round Stick M, in case you were wondering, which you obviously were, duh. Next, I have a Nivea lip butter, and this is in Raspberry Rose Kiss. And you're probably familiar with the Nivea lip butters because they're really popular. But I absolutely love these. They smell really good. This one smells like raspberries, obviously, and they're really moisturizing. And I personally don't like rubbing it and putting it on because it takes like 6 rubs to get it on. So I just like literally just put it on like that because it's much easier for me. It's probably weird, but yeah, This is raspberry, and I really, really like this because it's super moisturizing. And I sometimes carry my EOS instead of this, but I switched them off. But today I had my Raspberry Rose Kiss Nivea Lip Butter in here, and I definitely will be buying more flavors of this. And last, I have a gum wrapper. This was for Wrigley's Juicy Fruit Gum. So that was it for my What's in My Purse video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It wasn't requested much, but I wasn't really sure of a video to do because I have a lot of makeup collection and perfume collections to do, so I probably will be filming this soon. And I want to film one of those once I reach 50 subscribers, so that would be like a little present for you guys. So yeah, I just decided to do this. I think it got requested a few times, but it wasn't a very popular request. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And as I said in the beginning, I will always leave my what I'm wearing in the down bar below because I got a lot of questions about that. So this is from Charlotte Russe, and then my hair is just in a bun and I don't have any makeup on except lip gloss. So yeah, let me just stop blabbing and end this video. So bye guys.